HPD says it's a robbery like they've never seen before. Police are searching for suspects who stole $26,000 worth of cigarettes from a delivery truck. It happened near Roosevelt Avenue and Essex Road near the Barbers Point Golf Course in Kapolei during an 8 p.m. delivery. Bridget Namata joins us with more. Bridget.
The robbery happened on a remote road, Joe. I'm told police don't have much to go on, but if anyone can help them find the owner of a specific vehicle, it will lead them in the right direction.
We haven't had a report of anything like this before. So this is very random act out there pertaining to this truck and this type of robbery.
Sergeant Kim Buffett says a delivery truck company carrying various items had already done a few stops before the trip took a wrong turn. We're here near the scene of the crime, Roosevelt Avenue and Essex Road. It's June 28th, 8 p.m. Two workers of a delivery truck company are driving westbound when a very distinct green pickup truck pulls up alongside them. And what happens next reads like a scene out of a movie. The passenger in the green pickup truck pulls out a gun, ordered the driver to pull over, get out of the car, and ordered the workers to lie face down on the ground. Then, suspects in a white sedan arrived, and the victims were forced to unlock the back of the delivery truck. The robbers zeroed in on 290 cartons of cigarettes of various brands worth $26,000.
It's not a random. They obviously knew what they were looking for. So the passenger and the driver are lying down after opening the back of the truck, and all they take from the truck is cigarettes.
HPD wants customers to be on the lookout for suspicious cigarette sales.
Large stores are not going to buy it from Joe Blow off the street, but maybe the mom and pop stores, the Manapua trucks, or just individuals might be just selling to their friends large amounts. We are talking here 35 yellow crates containing 290 cartons of cigarettes with a street value of $26,000. Every single one of them are tax stamped.
Unless you purchase from a military base, all cigarettes sold in Hawaii are stamped with a Hawaii seal. Since the stolen cigarettes are already stamped, HPD says it makes it harder to catch the suspects, so it needs the public's help.
What we're looking for is the truck. Hard body, green Nissan with Cadillac rims.
I called the truck delivery company. It did not want to be identified for fear of getting targeted again. An employee told me that it could not comment because it is an open investigation. Again, if you have any information that could help police, call Crime Stoppers. We have that number on our website, kh12.com. Bridget Namata, KHON2 News.